incorporating the notes that we're talking about where it's a little bit rounder on the bottom, keeping more of a graphic shape on the front.
Sure.
Yeah, just go ahead and just do the same thing. Going into those actually interesting to see you do all that. Yeah, let's go ahead and switch the toy.
But it should be pretty funny.
Just a little bit so that we actually see Woody on the train, and now yeah, like that. That's cool. This is a much more dramatic shot.
Yeah, I would say so. The one we were shooting before was pretty simple.
Now, if you could move.
I feel like he's. It feels like he's swimming, right? He's doing this, and this to me doesn't connote trying to keep your balance as much as like keeping it kind of more in sync. I mean, I think you could break it up a little bit.
One instance during Wally where they were down in LA covering.
He seems really passionate.
Wait, you have two different versions here? From roughly the same time as where you're doing the antenna now. You might even take the antenna.